let us all know how you and OES are using data analytics now to support student success.
Analytics, I think, can help in so many different ways. Universities come to us at different stages of sophistication and looking to solve different specific problems, but very often they're talking about student success and wanting to retain students.
We take a whole range of data sets, and then that will lead to a whole set of personalised support, from phone calls to peer mentoring to a whole range of different things. Most of the work in learning analytics has been focused at the institution level or at the teacher level. I think the area that you can see in the research where there's the most promise is analytics directly fed to the students, so they get a really good idea of their own self-regulating processes, their own motivations, their own engagement.
Early on, when students first enrol with one of our partner universities, it's more difficult for us to predict who's going to be successful. But as time goes by, you know, even a matter of weeks, really observing their behaviour, we can quite quickly get a quite accurate prediction early on which students are going to just fly on their own, and which ones do need a little bit of an extra helping hand.
We had a system which comes with our learning management system called Intelligent Agents, which meant you could actually set up cues that if a student didn't do something you were expecting, they'd get a little message. It's not relying on those automated messages. It's still using the same information, so it's giving teachers visibility, but then the teacher chooses what and how they message with.
But there's always going to be a group of students that have more barriers in the way or need a bit more reassurance. So with our analytics, we're really trying to focus on that group that's not going to be successful without the extra help.
Analytics is quite a, you know, relatively new area. It's changing policy, it's changing behaviour, it's changing systems, it's changing everything.